pass, right? How many cowboys do this right here?
I want y'all to say something.
Now this hat right here was given to me by a singer named Franklin Haynes. He's out of Nashville. And he told me that my hats take such a beating. I got good hats at home. He said he wanted me to fish in this one. Probably the most expensive hat I got. You can take, throw it in water every time you want to. Shape it down any which way you want to, and it will hold its shape.
Pretty as a picture, man.
Yes, sir. So if I'm out fishing and I want to go to the bar, I don't have to go to the house. I just reshape my hat and head on.
Hey, come here. I noticed something while you were standing there. You've been doing this too long.
Oh, it's been a pretty good while.
Look at the resemblance.
Well, let's see.